Weighing between 5 and 6 tons, the Panzer I was a two-man light tank armed with a pair of 7.92mm machine guns. Powered by either a Krupp or Maybach petrol engine, the Panzer I had a top speed of 25 miles an hour and a range of about 120 miles. First entering production in 1934, its armour only afforded protection against small arms.